guys, this is Nitya of class 9th, Sri Chaitanya Sivil Patraj Mantri. Today I'm going to say about International Eradication of Poverty Day. International Day for the Eradication of Poverty Day is observed on October 17th every year to spread the message of peace, love and honor the victims of poverty, hunger, violence and fear. In 1992, the United Nations has decided October 17th as International Day for the Eradication of Poverty in honor of Joseph Wilczynski, the founder of the International Movement of ATD Fourth World. Each year, lakhs of people die because of poverty and violence, and thus it is important to spread awareness about this issue in the world. Thus, on October 17, 1987, around 1 lakh people gathered in France, Paris to honor the victims of extreme poverty, violence and hunger. So, thank you for watching this video.